Keine Zuschauer und Fake, Bruder. Rapper sind alle nur Dreck, Alter. Wenn mir keine Geschäft, ich sag, der Tipper merkt dein Cap, Alter. Yeah, baby. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the first episode of Us PDFR. Right now, today we'll be doing patrol in our lovely Dodge Charger. Okay, moving on. Oops. Patrolling San Andreas Highway Patrol. So, let's get started. Comm center, can I get a plate check? Be 20.
Target vehicle license plate 20 John Union 839 no 1099.
10-4. Good afternoon, Andrew with the San Andreas Highway Patrol. Can I have your license registration, please?
Give up.
Alright. I'm gonna go check that out. Alright, let's see what this guy has on him. Nothing. Alright. Vehicle. Nothing. It's pretty clean. So, let's see. Let's see what he has to say. You know why I stopped you? I stopped you because you made an illegal turn. You went around me. And so, driving, going around, ticket of $550. question I have is, why did he have no shirt on?
Dispatch calling unit 1 out of 12.
What Adam 12? We are 10-8, we're okay.
10-4, copy that.
Alright, well, let's see if we can get up to the highway. See if anything else goes wrong. Hopefully not. This guy has no helmet on. I might as well stop. Comm Center 1, Adam 12. Can I get a plate check? 2-3, Ida. John 136.
Target license plate. 2-3, Edward, John 136. No, 1099.
Good afternoon, Trooper Andrew with the San Andreas Highway Patrol. The reason why I stopped you is because I noticed you have a helmet on, but you smoke a little bit like alcohol, so can I get your get your driver's license and proof of insurance and registration?
Kevlar.
Mark Brown. Mark Brown. Let's see. Nothing. What does he have? Trespassing. Trespassing. Citations. What do you got? Public toxication. Expired driver's license. Failure to present registration. Alright. Valid. Columbia, no. All right. So. Sir, have you been drinking recently? Oh, such a headache. Great. Well, don't mind like you to breathe into this. Alright, well, why don't you try to breathe into this one instead? Okay. Sir, can I have you get off your vehicle, please?
Dipshit! Put that thing away!
Units, we have an ambulance call in Grape Seed.
Oh, they got here fast.
Come on, let's go.
Oh shit. I have like.
Oh my god.
We might be too late. Any signs of life? It's not our fault.
Nope. Alright. Well, I guess we have to call a coroner. And a dump truck.
God damn! That ain't good.
Traffic here.
Get out of the way! Damn it! Hurry up! I'm starving!
Firearm. Stunned him.
Pinhead.
Alright. Well, I guess go back up the highway.
Report a Grand Theft Auto in progress in Santianski Mountain Range.
Turn on our lights. It's legal. And we can start radar.
All units, we have a 502 on Sonora Freeway.
Don't have 12,
Roger,
I'll get
dispatch,
that one.
We are en route.
1, Adam, 12. Roger, respond code 2.
Alright.
Roger.
What are they going to do? Well, we don't want to be parked in the middle of the highway. Com center, what are M12? Let me get a plate check. 4-6.
Suspect's license plate. 4-6. Edward. King. 5-7-2. No. 1099.
All right. Good evening, Trooper Andrew with the Los Angeles Highway Patrol. The reason why I stopped you is I have reports of you swerving in and out of lanes. Can I get your license, registration, and proof of insurance?
Give
love. Alright, I'll be right back. John Carson. Nothing. Driving under influence. Ooh. Expired tags. Valid bill. Alright. Well, let's see how much over he is. Sir, have you had anything to drink recently? Oh, well, matter of fact, I need to do... Can you, low into this for me? Wow. Sir, I'm gonna need you to step up here.
Hey, that's crazy, homie! Police! Post your dad!
Alright, well, I'm placing you under arrest. One, because your blood alcohol is way over the limit. Now, I'm going to search you, and do you have anything that will stick me, poke me, hurt me, anything like that? Handgun. Oof. Sir, do you have a permit for that? I don't know. Well, we're going to just stick you in my car. And four. Alright. And Carson. That's four charges. sequence. Mission. Position of a firearm. Well, we'll have somebody pick him up.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Santianski Mountain Range.
We copy you. On standby.
Roger.
Oh, a tow truck's here already. They're faster than the sheriff. Is it going to be sheriff or highway patrol? I don't know which one.
Attention all units. 1015, suspect in custody. We are code 4. No further units required.
There I am. Not sheriff. Oh, Jesus.
What an ass.
Well, they drive like big heads. It's nice.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have vehicles racing in Sandy Shores.
Nah, I don't think we'll be able to make that one. Never.
Unit 1, Lincoln 18. Citizens reporting a suspicious vehicle in Santianski Mountain Range.
Then we won't. Look. Now he turned his lights on.
Report a suspect resisting arrest in
Santiago. Where are you back Ah, just crashed my car.
Into position! Oh, yes! Open fire! This ends now! You maggot! Give it
Police,
up!
Police, free! Drop it!
police brutality. You that's what that was. I'm on.
Come on! You maggot! Hey, slow down! I'll kill you!
Ooh, I can't believe this. I'm tired of you.
Reach for the sky, buddy. Take him down. Yeah, rush that son of a bitch. Let's go.
Yeah.
Fun's over, buddy. Help. Help.
I'll let them chase them. I'm not going to chase them.
Report a possible mugging on Marina Drive.
This car. I guess we just drive on the highway. Oh, there it is. Helps if I turn them off. Come center. 1 out of 12. 8, 9, Lincoln, Robert, Mary, 191.
Suspect's license plate. 8, 9, Lincoln, Robert, Mary, 191. No, 1099.
Good morning, Andrew with San Andreas Highway Patrol. The reason why I stopped you is because you turned your headlights off. Is there any reason for that? Okay, I thought you had a bomb. Alright. Well, can I get your license, registration, and proof of insurance? Valid. Alright, cool. Well, I think we'll just let them off for a warning today. Well, sir, everything comes back clean. Lewis can early. So I would expect those headlights to be on. Don't let it happen again. Issue
now,
warning.
Get out of here.
Have a good day.
Citizens reporting a group of suspicious persons loitering, possible camper in Santianski Mountain Range.
Copy, dispatch.
That's his car. He's doing over 70 now. Wow. Get a plate check. 88 Zebra Charles Henry 273.
Target light. 88 Zebra Charles Henry 273. A traffic violation. Proceed with caution.
We have an officer in need of assistance
in Santianski Mountain Range. Units respond code 2.
Adam 4, copy.
Good morning, sir. The reason I stopped you was because of the rate of speed you were going.
Burn in hell!
Can I get your driver's license, proof of insurance, and registration?
Give up.
Alright, I'll be right back. Status expired. Well, what was the rate of ticket? Citation. Pickup truck. Base red. Alright. Documentation. Square. Are you aware that your vehicle has expired registration? Okay. Have you been drinking recently? I don't need to answer. Well, now you might have to answer. Now I'm curious. So, here you go. Lead into this. Well, you passed it. Should have just answered. Well, you haven't, but alright. So, I'm going to end up giving you two citations. One for no registration, and the other for going 15 over. If you have any questions, just gonna take it up in court. Alright, well, you have a good day. Well, we might as well. I'm Setter. Could I get a plate check? I can't.
Target license plate. 84 Boy Frank. George 726 no 1099. Citizens report of possible 148 on Sonora Freeway.
His license is expired. Alright. Well, let's see if that's it. Well, good afternoon. Andrew with the San Andreas Highway Patrol. The reason I stopped you is I ran your license plate and it says your driver's license expires. So, I have your driver's license, proof of insurance, and registration.
Give long.
Old car.
Oh God.
Let's see what it's. This is suspended. Well. Citation. Suspended or expired? suspended. Oh, I could arrest him, but I think we're letting him go because it's almost to the end of our shift, so we'll just give him a citation. Well, sir, I'm feeling so generous right now. I'm just going to give you a fine, $400 for driving a suspended license. If you have a problem with that, you can just take it up in court. Otherwise, I could arrest you for driving a suspended license. If you have any questions... Nope. Alright. You're free to go when I get back in my truck, or car. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed watching the first episode of Grand Theft Auto LSPDFR. Thank you, and like and subscribe. Alter.